Adam, it's the safest, most versatile mandolin we've ever had on HSN, and I'm proud to say it's from Kitchen HQ, our proprietary brand at HSN. You can see how all of the slices come out uniform, even whether you're slicing your citrus fruits, apples, bananas, pears, kiwi fruits, it doesn't matter. All you do is put your vegetable, fruit, meat, or cheese into the extra large chute. That's why we call it the XL vertical mandolin. It stands up on its own. It folds up for easy storage. And all you do is push down on the button on top, and every time you push down, the slice ends up in the tray in the bottom of the machine. Perfect uniform slices for apple pies. It's also adjustable, so you can go from thick slices, like I just did, all the way down to paper-thin slices that are perfect for dehydrating. And you can see how you cannot make a mistake with this machine. Adam, I'm so excited to show you this today and the things that this machine can do, from slicing your fruits and vegetables to all of those things that we hate to do, even things that are hard to slice, like a red ripe tomato.
Yeah.
You know how it is. Knives are dangerous. A dull knife, you have no control of. And look at this, Adam. You can slice a tomato perfect in less than 5 seconds.
John, let's say it as it is. On Home Shopping Network, on HSN, there is a quality of product, a type of product, a style of product in the kitchen that has always outsold everything else, and that is a mandolin slicer. Mandolin slicers for prep work is easy. Slicing, dicing, cutting, chopping, julienning, there's nothing better than a mandolin slicer. Heck, in the 15 years I've been here, I've probably sold a million of them. But we heard you, we know what you said. You said, I feel a little vulnerable. Maybe too close to call. It's too close to the blade, my hand, my fingers, my nails, I don't like it. Kitchen HQ have revolutionized the mandolin slicer. I've never seen anything like it. You've never seen anything like it. The look of it, the style of it, the way it works, the mechanism is brilliant. There's no denying or argument that this is gonna save you time in the kitchen. There's no denying or argument that a mandolin is a must-have accessory. Tonight, we take away all the issues, all the stresses, all the vulnerabilities, and we deliver to you for $30 the best doggone experience you could possibly have. We've sold 15,000. Last presentation is right now. I have 200 left in white. I have 250 left in silver. There's 300 left in this, which is the teal. Black is the best seller right now, and that's gonna be gone soon. We started with 7 colors. Already 3 of them are completely gone. From the feel and the touch, the larger chute, the better design, everything's hidden, concealed. You have gotta get one of these. And listen to me, even if it's a case of curiosity, you want to try a mandolin, maybe you'll love it, maybe you won't. I think you will. When you order it today, you've got to the end of January. If you don't love it, you send it back and get your money back. But John, you look to the market and you could look at mandolin slices that are not even half as good as this, and you can spend 40, 50, 60% more than our today's special price.
I know, and the best part about this, it collapses down for easy storage. It's got the stand-up legs, so it makes it so easy to use. All you do is pop the legs out, you twist the handle on the top, it pops up, and then you put the chute on the front. Everything locks together like this. It's got the catch tray underneath, and watch this, Adam. All I have to do is put a potato in the machine. If I want to make homemade potato chips, I turn the knob on the bottom here to the thinnest slice possible. You can make homemade potato chips, scallop potatoes, potatoes au gratin. It does so much work that you cannot do with a knife. And now you can understand why every professional chef in the world uses a mandolin, because you get perfect, uniform, even slices. This way they all cook up evenly and they all get done at the same time. But I love this too because it has this little catch tray. You don't have to use the catch tray when you're using the machine, but this machine does more work than those big electric expensive food processors. And I always say, Adam, for $3 a finger, I'm looking at the price, $3 a finger, it's worth it just for the way it does onions. Because listen, if you sat there and sliced with a knife, you know how it goes. The more you slice, the thicker the slices get as you go along, because you want to get the job done quick. With this machine, before you even have time to cry, I've got that onion sliced paper thin, and absolutely perfect. Oh, by the way, to change the machine, all I do is twist this little knob in the back. Yeah. There's 40, Adam, 40 slicing thicknesses, from paper thin all the way up to super thick. And anywhere in between, all you do is move the little knob down here at the bottom. And there's two little slide bars right up above that knob where it says off and on. It's so simple to use. You just slide the bar over. And now instead of slicing, watch what it does. You saw me slice that onion? Watch this. Because now I'm chopping the onion. Perfect for tuna fish or chicken salad, for homemade meatloaf, for taco night, for chili, soups and stews. And when I say chopped onion, I'm talking about it comes out of there absolutely perfect. I mean, it doesn't get any easier than that. And that's why I say, for $3 a finger, it's worth it for the onions. But it saved you so much time. How much time does it take? We all just went through Thanksgiving. We were making our own homemade stuffings, a lot of us were. How much time did it take to chop the celery? I mean, look at this. All you do is push down on the button on top. I'm chopping celery
just
so fast.
Just enough now, John.
I mean, it's so quick and easy. And then with this pusher, here's the thing. Old mandolins, we've all used tools in the kitchen like this, right, Adam?
Right, right.
Where when you get, there's nothing to protect your fingers.
Sure.
You get close and you either need a Band-Aid or a manicure.
Yeah.
I mean, if you slip, right? Well, with this machine, all the blades are covered up inside. And because of this pusher, your fingers never get close to anything sharp. It feeds it right down to the end, so there's never any waste. You can't cut yourself, and you get perfectly chopped celery for stuffing, soups, stews. I mean, it comes out of there. Look at that. It's absolutely beautiful. And here's the difference. Now, I've shown you some slicing. I've shown you some chopping and dicing. But watch this, because anything that grows in layers, like onions, cabbage, and celery, will automatically chop when you have those teeth up like that. Anything solid, like a potato, a beet, an onion, or a carrot, or a pear, it won't mince, it juliennes. So you can make French fries that fast. Fresh, not frozen, fresh French fries. And then look, they're all the same thickness, so they'll all cook up at the same time. If you have an air fryer, like most people do at this point, you're gonna love this just for the French fries alone.
John, there's no, you can't argue it. It's clearly it makes life in the kitchen easier. A mandolin slicer has always been number one, but we've never seen one like this. The most advanced, the safest, the easiest. If you've got arthritis or dexterity problems, you press down, you couldn't ask for a better user experience than this. Look, here's where we stand. If you want white, I have 175 left for the entire day. If you want teal, fewer than 200. Our quantity count is starting to jump. There are no more looks, no more chances, no more shots to be able to get it. This is it. I also have the silver gray and the black available. Three colors already sold out. This is going to fold flat to go in the drawer, so that's nice. Larger chute, easier access, larger catch-all at the back. Obviously, when it comes to prep work, it's the slicing and the dicing and the cutting and the chopping, getting it all nice and even and uniform. Whether John was doing the tomato or whether he's doing the French fries or he's doing the onions, for little jobs, big jobs like that, it makes so much sense. Maybe you're joining us for the first time and you've never seen a mandolin slicer before and you're thinking, well, is this really that good? Folks, that jumped right on the plate. Look at that. It's really ready to get eaten. This is the simplest and easiest way to get all of this done in seconds. I'm excited for you because I want you to try it. There are people, and I don't want to name names, but there are people that honestly will go out tomorrow and spend $150 on a mandolin. They will. From the gourmet, the culinary stores. You can buy cheap mandolins, you can buy expensive mandolins, you can buy simple mandolins, you can buy complicated ones. None of them do what this does. None of them are as easy, as simple, and safe, and secure as this. You are gonna love it. John, I think that when the reviews come in, it's gonna be, I think this is day one. I think this will end up being a legendary addition to the Kitchen HQ family.
This one's gonna be...
John, just so you know, my friend, I wanna spend as much time with you as possible. We're saying 9 minutes or sellout now of the final presentation of 2021. John, back to you.
I'm telling you right now, Adam, I took a head of cabbage and quartered it down through the stem. And look at this. I can make cabbage coleslaw that comes out of there more like shredded wheat than shredded cabbage. I mean, for coleslaw, long and stringy. And here's the thing, it's a versatile machine, so if you don't like your cabbage coleslaw long and stringy, maybe you want it more deli style, I'm gonna go back underneath here and I'm gonna put one of these bars over, and when you do that, the teeth pop up.
Yeah.
So it chops. Now I'm gonna put the second bar over, and by the way, you don't have to remember anything I'm showing you here. It's all in the instruction booklet when the machine comes to your home. But look at this. For deli style coleslaw, instead of shredded, it comes out, I mean, just like I minced up that onion, now I'm chopping the cabbage, and it comes out of the machine absolutely beautiful and perfect each and every time. These blades are razor sharp, and that's why it works so well. But that's also the beauty of this machine and the design. All the blades are covered up, so you don't have to worry about cutting yourself when you're using the machine. It's like, you know, why would you drag out that big, heavy food processor?
No.
Just to do a little bit of chopping. Or if you wanted to slice, you know, you drag out a cutting board and a knife, all right? You make it, look how easy this is. I'm gonna take, and this is why I love what KitchenHQ has done. We've listened to you guys at home. You said we want a larger shoe, okay? What this is, it's extra large. It's double the size of any other shoot on any other mandolin out there. And look at this, whole vegetables I can put inside and give perfect slices, and it goes right into the bowl. There's an entire bell pepper sliced perfect for your salads, for sandwiches, for sauteed peppers and onions, for steak and onion. I'll tell you, you're gonna love it the very first time you try it. And I'll tell you, I cannot wait for the reviews to come in on this. Watch this, Adam. I tried this earlier. You know, I've been slicing radishes for salads. I'll put one radish in the machine, and look at this. It slices it perfect, okay?
Yep.
I'm gonna go a little thinner on my radishes. But look at this. With this extra large hopper now, I can put a whole handful, a whole bowl full. I did 20 radishes at one time in this machine. Because of that extra large feed chute, I can do several at the same time. And if you have a large enough bowl, the machine fits right into the bottom of a big salad bowl, so everything just goes right into the bowl. You don't have to use this little catch tray that we give you. Look at that. There's an entire catch tray. That's about 18 radishes that I just sliced, paper thin and perfect. Each one is exactly the same. Adam, you can understand why every chef in the world loves a mandolin. Oh. I think this is a game changer. KitchenHQ has come up with the best mandolin I've ever seen, the safest mandolin I've ever seen, and it's razor sharp. I mean, we've all seen the prices of tomatoes right now, right? The produce is out of the war. Look, your tomatoes are so expensive. Look, you can slice tomatoes so thin, you could make one tomato last all winter. Paper thin, perfect. And you can't do that with a knife.
No.
I mean, look at that.
John, real fast. Guys, we're taking the calls as fast as we possibly can. If you go to hsn.com, it's gonna be your fastest way in. I will be removing the white shortly. If you want that white, you gotta order right now. The same with the teal and the same with the silvery gray. Let's think real fast, because obviously it's on a road to selling out now. Christmas presents, who is the cook in the family? Who just moved into their first home? Who's in the kitchen? What do you buy somebody for $30? What's gonna be useful? What will they like? What will they enjoy? What's easy? This is all of the above, and I like that you can't go to any normal store and find anything as good as this. Let me say that again. You can find mandolins from here to Timbuktu. You cannot find a mandolin that looks like this or works like this or performs like this. And I've seen them all. Over the years, I've seen every type of mandolin, big ones, small ones, little ones, medium-sized ones, funny-shaped ones. You know, this is truly amazing. Look at the size of that handle. This chopper, look, over here. This chopper on this one, you got to understand, big, easy. I can use my whole palm. If I've got arthritis or dexterity, I press down and it's going to chop quickly, effortlessly, right? I don't have to use it like that. I can use it like that as well, whichever works best for me. My hands are nowhere near the blades. You can't even see where the blades are. That's the genius of this invention. How much would this be at retail? Heaven only knows, because they charge so much for various mandolins. I want you to get one, because I know you're gonna love it. Mandolins are not just an HSN thing, they're a worldwide thing. Mandolin slices are incredible in the kitchen. They are. A lot of folks have never had one, which is why we're selling so many. Make today your first day, because when you've got this in the kitchen, slicing, chopping, dicing, julienning, whatever it may be, is going to be a breeze. Fast, quick, easy, and perfect every time. Okay, 4 minutes or sell out, whichever happens first. John, well over 1,000 orders coming through. Obviously, it's new, it's innovative, it's easy, and at that price, how can you say no?
This is going to be the best price you'll ever see it, and I'll tell you, yeah, for like I said, for $3 a finger, it's worth it. And with this larger chute, too, I want to show you this. Look at this. I'm slicing two cucumbers at the same time. You don't have to do just one vegetable at a time. I'm doing two at a time here. You'll nickel down carrots for canning. You'll slice beets for pickling. You can make, you slice cucumbers for bread and butter pickles or for cucumber salad. I mean, how long would that take you to do by hand with a knife? Or who wants to drag out a big heavy food processor just to slice some stuff up? Look at this. It's such a versatile tool too, though, that all I have to do is turn the knob to medium. I'm gonna slide those back over. Those teeth pop up. And here's a sweet potato. We're in sweet potato season right now. I gotta show you this because kids love sweet potatoes. Sometimes, I mean, sweet potato fries, when you go to the restaurants, I don't know what you guys pay for them, but they're more expensive than the regular French fries. Now you can make them fresh yourself. And speaking of price, it costs less to eat fresh. Look, Adam, I went to one of those fast food places the other day, and 95 cents for a 4-ounce package of French fries.
Right.
That's $4 a pound for potatoes.
Right.
Okay? And look at this. Look at this. You can make them home fresh yourself literally in seconds. Fresh little shoestring French fries. And it's so quick and easy. I mean, all you do is move the, set it to the setting that you like. If you have a bartender in your life, they're gonna absolutely love this as a gift for lemons and limes and oranges for the, you know, for the cocktails.
All of the
above. They all go into the bowl. You can do as thick or as thin as you like.
John, I want to thank you, my friend. You and the whole Kitchen HQ team. Amazing presentations. Great day. There it is, folded flat. That shows you how it's going to go in the drawer. Thanks to everybody that's been a part of this big opportunity today. Let us know what you think by leaving a review. Last call on silver gray, teal, white, and the black. Well done. You just got our best buy of the year on this. Okay, we are up and running tonight.